is soon to come to our time. Even now, Saruman sends forth his cruel orc servants. I escaped his trap at Orthanc, and now he seeks to hunt me down ere I finish my task. Understand that a great eye watches all in the darkness, building in power as it prepares to destroy this world. As I speak within your mind, Saruman rallies the wild men to his cause. They will pour forth here and in Rohan, burning as they go. I would suggest you find the dwarf quickly, before Saruman wins his war in this land.
Ah, fresh tracks. The dwarf came this way.
He is heavy for one so small.
I'd be careful not to say that around him.
Quiet! Both of you. I hear something.
Well, Ranger, it's about time!
Yeah!
this dwarf who joins your company, heralds from a people who hold themselves apart from other races. But they are a race that feels deeply, and when deciding upon trust, their friendship lasts many lifetimes. I have met a few of these stout fellows in my time. They appear small, but are not to be trifled with. Do remember, as you enter their ancestral home, that their pride, greed, and stubborn magnificence created this now decaying wonder.